Dr. Jeffrey Bell's profession is biology, but his passion is teaching.
The front. I'll click down here to label all the structures, and then I can... My job is to try to guide students to best use that information.
He teaches biology at Northland Community and Technical College, located on the Minnesota border in East Grand Forks. Technology plays an important role in his lab instruction and assessment of student learning. This virtual dissection table is used for students to explore human anatomy.
We can go through the program and dissect through all of the systems, whether it be nervous, you can do the vascular system, the muscles, the bones.
And before they can get credit for the lab, they have to actually come up to our dissection table, muscle here on the side of the head, like here. And then we work together, and that way I can quickly assess how well they're doing. And after starting last year, students' success has improved a whole letter grade on these lab exams.
The virtual software also allows students to fly through the human body.
And it also allows them to then look at a scan of a normal heart and then look at someone that has, say, have had a heart attack, and you can see the damage and actually fly into where that damage is and see it.
It's a method that is currently used by doctors and hospitals around the country. Jeffrey demonstrates exceptional content expertise. He has a long record of publications and is a recognized expert in ornithology. His recent scientific research took him to the Brazilian Amazon to study avian malaria, sampling more than 4,000 birds for the presence of parasites. He presented his research at the 3rd International Congress of Parasites in Kruger National Park, South Africa. The new information he gains from his research is infused into his teaching and shared with his students.
I think it's important for students to see how a scientist works and how that applies to what they're learning now.
I can remember, like, I eat Oreos with my Oris. Yeah.
Jeffrey especially values the hands-on opportunities for learning in labs where he's an active participant, working one-on-one with students.
I try to be caring and kind first, and then being a teacher second, and then the information will work itself out along the way.
He helped me a lot, kind of like hard for me because I'm a second language and came from overseas.
He's incredibly patient, and that's super, super important for me, being a mom and having a daughter that's 2. I've missed classes. He's more than happy to fill in the blanks if blanks need to be filled. It puts me at ease knowing that I can achieve both going to school and maintaining my decent grades while still maintaining my home life and being a good mom.